Trade and supply chain finance is critical for combating poverty and improving lives worldwide. But access to trade finance is highly uneven from one country to the next, especially for small and medium-sized enterprises and women-led businesses. For the last 20 years, IFC and its partners have worked to address this gap, yielding dividends not only for global trade, but also helping to create jobs, ensure access to critical goods like food and medicine, and reduce poverty worldwide.